Meanwhile, Turkey intensified its attacks on a Kurdish militia group in Syria, sending group troops across the border. And that has only complicated the already complex situation in Syria. It has also put Turkey's alliance with the U.S. under a rigorous stress test. Turkey considers the militia called YPG a terrorist group, but the YPG played a key part in the American-backed fight against ISIS. Turkey calls it Operation Olive Branch.